Children, in this video, we will learn to identify and compare fractions. Golu has got a cloth of this design to Chacha's shop today. He wants to get a trouser stitched for himself. Children, can you tell how many sections are there in the design of Golu's cloth? Yes, 12 sections. Now can you tell how many yellow colored sections are there in the design on Golu's cloth? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. Yes, in Golu's design, 6 sections are filled with yellow color. Let us write it as a fraction. Yellow colored sections are 6/12 of the design. Children, you remember, right? The number 12 tells us that our total cloth is divided into 12 equal parts. And 6 tells us how many parts of it are yellow. Can you write the number of red colored section in the design on Golu's cloth as a fraction? Find the answer to this question by pausing the video. Oh wow, children, you have found the answer absolutely correctly. The red colored section is also 6/12 part of the design. While Golu was standing at uncle's shop, Chanda came there. She saw the design made on Golu's cloth and liked it very much. Now, she's asking uncle if uncle has any such design cloth which has a total of 15 sections. Of them, 7/15 should be blue, 5/15 pink, and the remaining sections should be green. Children, here 15 means the cloth will be divided into 15 equal parts. Let us see how uncle fills color in it. Then uncle showed a white cloth with 15 sections like this. Can you fill color in this cloth according to Chanda's design? Let us first fill the blue color of Chanda's design. Chanda needs blue color in 7/15 section. In other words, 7 out of 15 sections have blue color. We can fill it in this way. Now, can you fill 5/15 sections in this design with pink color according to the design given by Chanda? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have filled the color perfectly. You can fill pink color in 5/15 parts of Chanda's design in this way too. Children, can you tell how much part of the design are the remaining sections that have to be filled with green color? You can find the answer to this question by pausing the video. Yes, green color is in 3/15 part of Chanda's design. Children, can you tell what color is the largest part of Chanda's design? Let us look at the number of parts of all the three colors. The total number of parts in the fractions of all the colors is exactly the same. Therefore, we will look at the numbers of parts filled with colors. Number of blue colored parts here, 7 is the highest. Hence, the biggest part of the design, 7/15, is filled with blue color. So, the fraction 7/15 is bigger than both of these fractions, 5/15 and 3/15. Children, if we have filled blue color in 2 parts out of 15 parts, pink color in 7 parts, and green color in 6 parts, can you then identify the largest of these fractions? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children. You have found the answer correctly. The largest fraction here is 7/15. Chanda's cloth is ready with her design. Look how happy she looks. Children, in this lesson we learned to identify and compare fractions.